northeastern Wayne County in southeastern Michigan until 5:45 p.m. At 2:49 p.m., Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 2 inches of rain have already fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Hazard: flash flooding caused by thunderstorms. Source: radar indicated. Impact: flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses, as well as other drainage and low-lying areas. Some locations that will experience flooding include Hamtramck, Highland Park, and Northeast Detroit. Additional rainfall amounts in excess of 1 inch are expected in the warned area. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 5:45 p.m. for the following county: Wayne, Michigan.
Just in the kitchen.